Check it out. That is water and wind at work. It's amazing. Well, my first inclination is always to hit the trail. The conditions that I've just shown you probably point to me wanting to stay on the road. Who knows what happens out there? Probably got whole logs blocking the trail, so that's gonna be a pass for today. I'm gonna do 10 miles easy around North Park. Just a big, nice, easy long run. All right, let's go.
It's very interesting how they clean up an area like this. So, there's a tractor with a mounted blower on it that goes along at just outside of the running lanes here, or the walk paths, that blows all of the dead wood and all the leaves out into the field. If you've ever wondered how it is they clean up after a huge storm, pretty cool to see. I'll try to get it on video. I'm not sure if I can. We're coming up on that tractor technology that I was talking about. It's a blower to a tractor. Pretty cool. I dig it.